Hi everyone, and welcome to what's called the crater rim of Kilimanjaro. This is a large flat area that is just below the true summit of Kilimanjaro. Kind of a sad scene here. What I want to show you is the little vestige of a glacier behind me. I've been coming to Kilimanjaro since 2000, the year 2000, so 17 years now. And in 2000 when I climbed overnight, this was a massive, massive body of ice totally illuminated by the moonlight. In 2003, I walked in front of it with a group, and it was easily 2 to 3 times as tall as we see it right now. And what's more, in terms of its area, it once stretched across much of the crater floor here where I'm standing. As a matter of fact, the area where I'm standing right now was actually covered by ice. Let me show you the evidence of that by turning around here and showing you that over there. Oh, that's the other end of the glacier. So over the years, as I've come to Kilimanjaro, this area has become more and more melted out, and you can see actually it might not show it so well, I can't see the camera too well here in this bright sunlight, but the sand I'm standing on looks a lot like a old lake bed. So as the glacier melted away, it just left that interesting pattern of sand. Anyway, we're about to go up here behind me. That's Uhuru Peak in the background. That's the true summit of Kilimanjaro. It's going to take us, it's about 200 meters or about 600 feet or so to get up there. It's going to take us probably an hour, hour and a half to get up there, because you got to move slow at high altitude. I'll talk to y'all later.